Aaron for KRAZ here at Indiana9 Fossils. I talked to the owner. He said, go ahead and take some pictures and take a look around. So come visit them here at the 22nd Street. They've got some great fossils, and I think you'll like it here. I came and showed them on the early bird and learned more of their story here at the Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows in Tucson 2016. Goodbye. Pentaceratops, Cretaceous, Desert Badlands, New Mexico.
Isn't that amazing?
And that's the horn from it. Pentaceratops, that must mean five horns. Mark, I called you. I'm seeing your card here. I'm showing his card. Little cute shirts. The kids really love dinosaurs. Well, here was the story. So we extend our condolences. These are real fossils. Yep, it's a fish. It looks like after other fishes. Well, we found out this one ate plankton. And these are meat eaters. These are meat eaters. And this one's a meat eater. From Indiana9 Fossils, this is 22nd Street Shows. Well, everything for the baby, because everybody loves dinos. Little dinosaurs, baby. For baby, Rad Rex. Dino Buddy. Big mouth. Ant Hill Art aluminum casting. Cast of a real ant colony. Wow, I had to show that. Platycarpus. What else we got? Salamanders. And a tooth. Boy, I hope that tooth didn't come from that salamander. Gorgosaurus. Little tooth. Indiana9. Genuine dinosaur fossils for sale. Indiana9fossils.com. Well, here's a real dinosaur egg from Apyornis Maximus from Madagascar. Oh, that big bird laid this big egg.
Is it really?
Yeah. Well, KRAZ-TV is showing Indiana9 fossils. This is a nice little sign they have. This is our parting shot from Indiana9 Fossils.